everyone, this is Kay from Maine again, and I decided that I wanted to show you something because I am learning things. And my new experiment entails a whole bunch of buying very lightweight items from the Goodwill Outlet and then list them, and hopefully they will sell quickly. I've been watching, other people who do this. And one of those things, is picking up vintage sport items, which is really not something I would have thought to do. Anyway, so I followed their advice and I found this sort of neon yellow Umbro soccer shorts here. It is so lightweight, vintage, 80s or, yeah, I think 80s or 90s or something. But here's an old tag here, adult extra large, made in USA. I mean, just like your. I thought, cool, maybe somebody will like this too, and maybe I'll get 15, maybe I'll get $20 for it. But it turns out that this thing, which is a 2.1 ounces, so it cost me nothing. It ended up with 16 bids, and it sold for $63 and $3 shipping. That is so amazing to me. Like, that's something so unsubstantial in weight and everything. It can garner that kind of attention. So anyway, vintage Umbro, I guess soccer shorts, the elastic is nice, the drawstring is still here, the tag and everything. And yeah, almost like see-through, right? And yeah, so they are going to somebody down in Austin, Texas. And so again, I paid nothing for these. They are 2.1 ounces and I paid by the pound up there, and they sold for $63 plus $3 some shipping.